With the cut, Tobnin gets pushed outside.
No flag for that.
Yeah, Munchak actually grabbed G. Nelson and kind of threw him towards the bench. That's what they saw.